A man held up the Bowdoin Country Store over the weekend. Police say he had a knife and was wearing a baseball cap and a handkerchief-style mask. He got cash from the store clerk and then took off. A witness later saw a man wearing a mask running towards and then getting into a silver-colored sedan. The suspect is described as a white male, about 5'10", 170 pounds. Anybody with information is asked to call the Sagadahoc County Sheriff's Office.